was intended, but Ty Long is smothered, and the Ottawa Redblacks will get the ball. Leone looking for the coffin corner. It's off the side of his foot, but it's going to bounce down. A one hopper to Collins, who will be stonewalled right there.